NAMM Day 4, almost at the end, but we're here with Lauren from Harmony Guitars, and she's going to talk through some of the latest stuff that they've got coming out this year, some models that we've been waiting on for a little while. Hi, Lauren.
Hey, how you doing? Great to be here with Cranbourne Music.
Yep. And good to find another Australian again. We're trying to find just Australians, so we don't have to worry about subtitles.
I mean, there aren't a lot of us on the shop floor, but I can promise to be as Australian as possible for you. No, I'll keep it simple.
G'day.
G'day. How you doing? Great.
So we've got the Harmony guitars in our stores.
Yep.
So, but we haven't had this little guy.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, this one only became available on the market or started shipping last week. This is fresh off the presses. This is the Harmony Juno. It is a beautiful, portable, solid body single cutaway. As you can see, it's made of genuine mahogany with an ebony fretboard. The thing that I especially love about this guitar is the rose finish, which is a metallic nitrocellulose finish. It also comes in our pearl white and champagne, which your customers would be familiar with the Silhouette, Rebel, and Jupiter. Obviously, those are all the colors that Harmony comes in. The other thing that I really love about this guitar is the gold foil P90 pickups. These are our only single foil pickups on our standard series. And one of the things that we've had a couple of questions about is the simplicity of the knobs and the switches. The really nice thing here is, yes, you've got your options for how you do your pickups in three positions, but this is not just a volume knob. It's also a push-pull for different tonal controls. So you're able to pull it out, push it in, and get a completely different sound. So that's something that I really love about this guitar. Also, your viewers will see that this is a little bit smaller than the rest of our standard series. It's a beautiful, portable guitar. The body is a little bit smaller with super comfortable cutaways, but the neck is the full 25-inch scale length, which means that you've got plenty of comfort, plenty of portability, but you're not losing any of that playability or that proper in-the-hand guitar feel. It looks fantastic, and it's going to be shipping for $11.99.
I think that means it's going to be a little bit cheaper than the other guys.
A little bit cheaper. Yep. It's a little bit cheaper, but it also comes in a mono case. All the Harmony guitars come in a matching mono case. This one's special because it comes in an exclusive mono case.
Yeah,
it's a Stealth Mini. It's exclusively made for this guitar. I'm really excited that it's out there, and I was just saying before, this is a personal favorite of mine.
Yep.
So I can't wait for this to get out in the hands of musicians to rock with it.
Yep. We've had a few questions about when this one's coming, so.
Yeah, so it will be shipping very soon to you guys.
Yep.
So people can expect it in like weeks and months, not months and beyond.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, beautiful. I see some new colours as well on the models that we've already had, so the Jupiters and stuff.
Yep. So I've got to say, this is one of the most exciting things that we have. Now, I'm going to hand this one off so I've got a free hand. If we walk down this way, what you'll see is some of the beautiful setups for our flamed top maple specials. This is a super limited edition run, very limited, especially for NAMM. The thing that's different about this is that we've got the flamed maple veneer top. You can also see, if you get in close here, so I'd like to invite you to get in close, that part of when we carve away the contours means that it's revealing the wood underneath. So you get not only a beautiful look, a set of five new colours, but you also get this extremely unique double wood look, which I don't believe you can see anywhere else on the market. All of the specs are the same in terms of the hardware, the body wood, the neck wood, and the setup. Same pickups,
yep.
And that's just going to be a little bit more expensive than the standard, not much more, and also come in that mono case. They are absolutely gorgeous.
Colour options for each model?
So there'll be five colour options for each model. You're testing me now. There's the antique natural, and then there's translucent black, translucent brown, translucent red, and translucent blue. The thing that I really love about the finishes is that the dyes that we've chosen are such vivid colours that it really stands out, and we're enhancing and accentuating the natural grain in the wood to really make a very, very special piece.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Now, the very next thing is something that people are going to have to wait a little longer for, so it's more like...
It's brand new?
It's brand new, so the thing that I'm just going to show you is the back of the headstock to begin with. I believe that reads prototype number one, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, indeed. This is the new Harmony Comet. This is our first semi-hollow body guitar. It's completely carved top and back from mahogany again with those hand-wound pickups.
Same pickups that are coming out of, say, the Jupiter?
Exactly, exactly the same ones there, those humbuckers. Again, beautiful woods, beautiful finishes. These are the prototypes. So we have one in the Sunburst and one in Classic Blue, and they are absolutely outstanding. People here who have had a chance to play them and try them out have been absolutely blown away at how comfortable they are to play. They're extremely lightweight for what they are, and very playable, fantastic sound.
Are we expecting that these are going to be the colours that they're going to come in, or the prototypes is just kind of like you're testing it?
These are the prototypes. We're seeing how people respond to it, and we'll confirm the colours closer to launch date. Same with the prices.
Okay.
When will these be available? Later on this year.
Yep. Okay. Yeah. Fair enough. All right. I think that covers everything that is new. Not so special. Everything special, but just what's new out of Harmony. So thank you, Lauren.
Thanks so much for having me.
Cheers, guys.